Hey everyone, so welcome to another video of me reposting. I mean, actually, first time making an MCU shelf collection. So, the things that I have is Thor, the Ragnarok one, the Drax, War Machine, Gamora, Loki, Groot, Hulk, Star Lord, Captain America, this guy, Bucky. Iron Man, this armor, and the panner. So, let me help out then. Don't forget that guy. So, excuse me. I'm gonna start with Captain America. I'll try to put him here, next to me. Falcon and Bucky. Like the one in the Infinity War trailer at the end. You know what I mean, right? So yeah, that's Cap with Falcon. So now we're gonna try to put his attack here. This guy, Bucky. Over somewhere here or behind Cap. So yeah, let's see what happens. Bucky over there, the three best friends are in there. So let's try to finish this off quickly because I have to go soon. Look at the black hammer. I actually like this one, top one thing. Yeah, so I'll quit stalling and put the fig War Machine Hulk in there. So it's kind of looking good for no ones that I've put in there. That's what she said. So let's continue with the rest of the figs. Iron Man, Spider-Man, together. And I have put Iron Man with Stan and also the side stand. But yeah, got Thor in there with the rest of the squad. So it's kind of looking good for the MCU. I have some friends that I don't actually like it, but I like it. That makes no sense. Well, let's continue. We got Loki behind Thor, and we have the Disco armor right behind there. So, we're only left with the Guardians, and I'm only missing Rocket, except for Mantis, Nebula, and Yondu. So yeah, let's go. I got Loki, got Drax, and Groot, and I forgot about Doctor Strange. I actually left it somewhere, and I found it. So, we're only left with these two. Yeah, Gamora. We have finished the MCU, so let's get a better map view. So yeah, let's go through it. So Falcon, Cap, Bucky, Hulk, Black Panther, War Machine, Disco Armor, Spider-Man, Iron Man, Thor, what's that guy? Doctor Strange, Loki, Drax, Star-Lord, Gamora, and Groot. So yeah guys, thanks for tuning in. Comment down below what you guys think, and don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. Thanks guys, bye!